So say your daughter gave him.
Look, I ain't gonna lie.
Say that wouldn't be a stud named Jamaal. So what you rolling with? I mean, let me know what y'all want to pick. Let me know, because at this point y'all on bullshit. Y'all not gonna tell me
something. I mean, that's a double standard, though.
How the fuck is a double standard?
That's a double standard because it's like more people is more.
What he's saying is it'll be easier.
It'll be easier to take if your daughter was to come out and be like, hey, dad, I'm gay.
No,
it's like so
you tell your daughter come out and tell you she lick pussies. It's okay with you. What you saying?
I'm saying, man, yeah,
I'm a perfect muncher. I'm good.
Most people are comfortable with girls being gay.
My energy's the same way as my kid.
Like, but if a dude comes out and be like,
I'm not wrong with this.
That's fine. I'm just saying, like, if a girl comes out saying she's gay, no nigga's gonna say nothing about it. They're gonna be like, oh shit, that shit's sexy. But if a dude comes out and say he's gay, oh, he getting condemned. This is like, that's,
man,
not...
Man, we in BLE Studios, man.
I'm just saying.
Bullshit, man. They don't know
bullshit. Do they not?
You want bullshit.
Do they not? Bro.
So you telling me, if your sister, your flesh and blood, your little sister, she looked just like you and everything, came out the bathroom, had a fade just like yours, and was wearing your jeans, you're going to be like,
oh. Take my fucking jeans back and go buy your own.
My nigga
going to be a boy.
You know, it's going to be a culture. You're going to be shocked. Like, yo, whoa.
I mean, I'm going to be shocked, but it's like a motherfucker. I mean, me.